energy to electricity to create this magnetic field that goes around our body, the biomagnetic field.
Just a little.